Hey guys, you remember Christmas? I fix it. Remember Christmas when Santa brought you toys? I got your favorite toys, all-time favorite squeaky balls, and it's premiere. Are you guys ready? Ready, set, go! Yay, squeaky balls! With snow flavor. Yay! Happiness! Hey, careful guys. You don't want to trip. Oh, Sammy, easy. You're making me dizzy, guys. How's it going, Sammy? Yay! Squeaky balls! Careful, Sammy. You're slippery. It's icy and snowy. This is pure happiness. They are in heaven. Whee! And I'm dizzy. Alright, next. You can't have both. Rex, nay. Only one, Rex. You see that? He tried to pick up both. I'm sure he could. You naughty boy. You naughty boy. You have one ball, that's enough. And Sammy can have the other one. Look at him go. Actually, this is the first time in, oh man, like a week or so, they are actually out here running around by themselves without a leash because it's been terrible weather. Rain. More or less. And now I'm getting really dizzy, guys. Seriously. Thank you, Sammy. So, here they are having fun, doing their exercises. It's fun to be outdoors, guys, with a new squeaky toy. So this is about as much snow we get in south of Sweden. That's about it. Yep, nah, maybe it'll come more. The predictions is more rain though. So this will be gone tomorrow or something. And the snow is actually a mix of snow and rain. So it won't last long. And the temperatures is, yeah, around the freezing point or just above. We don't usually get that much snow in the south of Sweden. Especially not now with all the climate changes. So, I wish there would be more snow. Like, so they could play around really in good snow. And when we do get a little bit more snow, it lasts for like 1, 2, 3 days and then it's gone. Usually. I remember when I was a kid, we had lots of snow, occasionally at least, so we haven't seen that in quite a while. I like a good winter with snow, and I like a good summer with sun and warm weathers. You like those balls, Sammy? Yes. Actually, the solar panels are working fine. Today we're producing electricity. Surprisingly, because I first thought I was having ice on them. but they are producing electricity, which is nice. And now my hands are freezing, or my fingers are, so short pause and I'll put on my gloves. And I'm back. And let me tell you, there's been a lot of squeaking going on indoors. They had a squeaky bird, and they got a squeaky pig yesterday from Mom. Are you having fun, Sammie? That's snow, Sammie. We've never seen snow before. Well, actually, a little bit snow. You saw that a couple of weeks ago. Don't touch my bone. So, this type of ball was the type of ball Sammie had when he accidentally pushed the ball under the fence out there and turned on, and he ran after the ball underneath the fence. You won't do that today, will you, Sammy? You'll be a good boy today. I'm sure you will be. Is it nice to lick, Rex? Is it nice to lick? Is it nice to lick? Look at that happy boy. And there's the other happy boy. Hello, Sammy. So, what's your weather like where you live? Did you get any snow for Christmas? If we travel like an hour, maybe two, north, there'll be more snow. And if we go to the upper half of Sweden, Sweden is a long country, far north and far south. So if you go to the northern part of Sweden, you have plenty of snow right now. People are going skiing and stuff. So. Hello, beautiful. Okay, the neighbor has some handyman working on her kitchen, and the boys are noticing them. I barked at him this morning. You did, Sammy. Nope. You can't have my ball. If you've seen the previous video where I showed how Sammy and Rex reacted to the fireworks at New Year's Eve, Sammy was a little bit concerned, not all that scared, but he sought comfort in me and Rex, and Rex licked him in the face, telling him, "It's okay, Sammy, it's all right." Rex doesn't mind fireworks. He never had. There is actually a video of Rex when he was younger. Two videos when he reacted to fireworks. And we were out here in the garden at the time when the fireworks were leaking ice, Rex. And he just ran around in the garden, not scared, more confused of what was going on. Oh, you better hurry and get that ball, Sammy. On that side of the fence, or I might lock you in on that side. So, Rex doesn't bother the fireworks. Sammy is a little bit tensed, a little bit scared, but not that much. He did fine. Personally, I would prefer if they all banned fireworks for private citizens. It only makes all the animals scared. The wild animals are probably as scared as the dogs and cats, but of course all the pets are scared as well. Totally unnecessary, according to me. Sure, I enjoy fireworks, but I prefer if like the city would display fireworks for everyone, or and only like 12 o'clock in the night when they're supposed to do it. Here in Sweden they start shooting fireworks days before, and actually even days after. Anyhow, the boys are fine. Nice, Sammy. No, no. Come on. He does squeak, Sammy. Good boy. Are you a cutie? Yes, you are. A Rex a cutie? Uh-huh. Right. Are you ready for the ball? Ready? Sit. And you are so ready. And... I want to be into the scene as well. Look at that cute face. Look at that cute face. And there's the scar. It goes all the way back to the air. All the way back there. Aye, thanks. That's not for you. Put that in, bull. That's it. Uh-oh. It's slippery. Yay, we got it.
Boy, and here comes Sammy. No,
nope, you got your ball and Rex got his ball. Uh-oh, he wasn't prepared for that one. Thanks. Sit. No way, I'm sitting. Oh, you got it. And there goes the soccer player, Sammy. And Rex. I actually put up some bonus fences over there where Sammy slipped through, and I tried to stabilize the original fence so he couldn't slip under it again. Hopefully it works. You didn't mean to run away, Sammy, did you? You were a good boy coming back. Yes. Actually, Sammy is becoming a little bit more obedient. He has his moments of clarity. When I call on him, he's a little bit better coming to me. So. But he's a stubborn dog. He's a super stubborn dog. Wow. I never met any dog stubborn as this. You are a stubborn, stubborn dog. And this is actual ice from your water bottle.
ice.
So, I wish everyone have a wonderful weekend, guys. I want to say hey though. Hey though in Swedish means bye. Hey though. Nope. Alright, got a kiss from Rex. So, bye, or in Swedish, hej då. See you later, guys. Thank you for watching. And as usual, please give a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe to our channel. Have a wonderful weekend. See you guys in the next video.